If you're manually calculating minimum and maximum stock levels for all your different products, you'll know how time consuming that is. So I'm going to show you a better way. This is Unleash Software's Advanced Inventory Manager, or AIM. And one of the things it does is it automatically calculates the right safety stock and reorder points, as well as ideal maximum levels for all your different products. And that's a huge help in avoiding stockouts and overstocking. Now what you're looking at here is a list of products that are held in one particular warehouse. You can see all the different product names here and their product codes. And over here, I have current quantities for each item, as well as their current min and max stock levels. Now that minimum level in particular is important because when my stock drops to that point, it triggers a low stock alert in my reordering workflow. Now, as you know, there's a bit of science in working out an optimal reorder point for each item. Now we need to know how much of each product we're going to use each day, as well as how long it's going to take to get to us once it's ordered. So the rate of use and the lead times. And unfortunately, that's going to vary for every product in my warehouse, which makes it even more challenging to update those levels. For example, those numbers will need to change if I'm selling more of one product in particular, or even less, or even if my lead times are getting longer or shorter. That's where the right software is a big help. So I'll show you how we do that in Unleashed. Now what I'm going to do is I'll set my rate of use up here to days, and I'll ask for just the last 3 months of my data. And that's going to give me really up-to-date information on both my lead times and my consumption. And over here, I'll just use a just-in-time strategy and check this box so that the new lead time data replaces any of that old data I might have had in the system. Now I'll also add some buffers, let's say 7 days of spare stock just in case. And if I hit calculate, as you can see down here, each product now has a new unique min and max stock level that's based on real world data. Now, as you can see, that's very fast. And when I hit submit, those new stock controls are going to update in my reordering workflow. So just like that, I've now reset my min and max stock levels for all my products in my warehouse, which will help me avoid those stockout situations without having to buy more stock than I actually need. Now, that's a very short demonstration of a smart way you can manage your safety stock and reorder points, as well as those ideal maximum stock levels. It's just one of the many ways that Unleash improves that inventory management across your whole business. So if you'd like to see more, we have additional videos here, or you can simply start a free 2-week trial of Unleashed.